Soldiers beat. The Belmont basketball team is getting some national praise today for its upset win this weekend over traditional powerhouse North Carolina.
Players and coaches deserve the credit, but a big assist came from a singing alumnus in the stands. Terry Bulger is here now with the story.
This one is definitely different. It was all about the man yesterday for Belmont. J.J. Mann made the big shots on the court, and the sixth man, one fan in the stands with a love for Miley Cyrus, helped seal the victory. Miley Cyrus on stage has made people cringe.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Charles Van Dyke singing her song made a basketball player cringe too. All of this yesterday as Belmont beat traditional power North Carolina on their court.
Here it is. Yep.
And it's another one.
Unbelievable.
J.J. Mann again.
J.J. Mann was the star player, but to his surprise on the court, he kept hearing something that sounded like this.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
From the crowd, he heard Charles.
Oh man, what can I yell to make him miss this free throw?
Listen closely. In a close game, every point matters.
That guy just basically saved us a point, and we needed every point we could get.
For 28-year veteran head coach Rick Byrd, beating Carolina was a milestone, if not a Miley stone.
And I'm sorry to say this if it hurts anybody's feelings. I wouldn't know Miley Cyrus' song if it hit me in the head. I heard him yell something about a wrecking ball. I guess that's the song. I still don't know what it is.
A perfect win, if not on perfect pitch, for a school devoted to music.
It's getting our voices out wherever we can, which apparently is also a basketball arena.
It was just exciting to be there and maybe take just a tiny bit of credit.
Of course, we all know Rick Byrd's coaching and his players deserve 99% of the credit. Rudy will tell you all about that coming up here in sports.
You think Miley